Sometimes, you know what I think about? I think about all the amazing coincidences that have happened that you hear about. And then I think about all the amazing coincidences that almost happened, but didn't, because one guy went down the canned foods aisle just as the other one was going down the baking goods aisle.
This is getting me weird now, because when I talked to Valerie, she asked me if anything happened with us last night.
Who did it to you, Uncle Peck? How old were you? Were you 11?
Hour? What is it, the fall hour? Speak! What? Our journey into the country, I suppose. Oh, woman. Damned woman.
How can I help growing old? Life is tedious.
That's why I gotta do it by myself now. Keep an ear to the ground and tell people where to get things. Go here for the best hairdo in the city.
I'm going to have to get new dishes delivered. I liked those dishes, Teddy. Those dishes were my most favorite dishes ever. I got them when I moved in here. Those dishes had sentimental value.
Oh, Eli, do come out, darling. It really is so lovely. Eli!
Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out.
And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills.
Over time, I've been building my castle of love.
Oh, I should be more cynical.
Welcome to Fullerton College, everyone. My name is Zachary Harless. I have many roles here at Fullerton College. I'm going to try not to talk too much because I always talk way too much of these meet and greets, but I have a lot to say, so bear with me, everyone. My first hat that I'm going to go over is my newest hat, which is I'm now the theater department coordinator. What that means, I'm still learning. Just like maybe first year or first semester students, you're probably going, how do I do this? I'm learning those same things right now from a different standpoint. But I am someone who can help you, who can be another ear for you. I'll be honest, every faculty member here at Fullerton College wants you to succeed. We will help you out. Come and talk to your instructor. If you need another ear, another person to talk to, come and talk to me as well. I'm here for you. My office is pretty much always open, well beyond my office hours. So just pop by or make an appointment with me whenever you can. The hats I've normally always had, let's go over those next. Head of stage management and audio. I do have a few classes open this semester, so if you want to join me for those classes, come on by. First class is theatrical sound design. This is a fun class. This is about manipulating emotion, why you latch on to music, why you have a musical bias. I also teach employable skills like how to program QLab, which if you're looking at the last postings from Knott's, they wanted all their technicians to know QLab. This is Wednesdays, 8 a.m. to 10:05. It does have a co-rec of stage activity, but it's a really fun class. It's not a theoretical one. There's no prereq for this class. So if you just want to kind of know the art of sound, that's the class for you. Another class on the opposite side of things is sound reinforcement techniques. This is Thursdays from 8:30 a.m. to 10:35 a.m. It also has a co-rec of stage activity, but you also need to have a prereq in this case of Theater 160, which is Intro to Sound Technology, which is offered normally in the spring. The cool part is, if you took Theater 160 during COVID, this is the hands-on. All the stuff you missed, this is it. This class is about 90% or more hands-on. And the best-selling point, there's no written tests. This is a really fun class. It's about getting your hands on consoles and learning how to mix. I'll be honest, about the last 8 to 7 weeks of that class is 100% on consoles. So it's a really fun class if you want to get your hands on stuff. Final class I need some help with, if you're around, if you're able to, is System Maintenance and Troubleshooting. This is Thursdays from 11:20 to 1:25. This has no prereq, no co-rec. The downfall of this class is it's really for advanced students. So it's probably a downfall, but this is a difficult class. It goes over a lot of life stuff. It's very critical thinking. It takes about 6 weeks. Your head kind of goes, oh, I get it. But once you get that point, everyone, you learn to look at instruments or piece of equipment you have to look at, and you can figure it out. You'll know how to maintenance the thing. You'll know how to troubleshoot the thing. And hopefully, if you maintenance it properly, you never have to troubleshoot it. So that's what this class is about. It's a really good skill, and I'll be honest, there are full-time jobs doing this. A good friend of mine is a troubleshooter for ESPN. So she's been doing great with that job. She's an audio troubleshooter. So again, employable skills. With that said, other things, stage activity, I'm part of that class as well. Those of you who've had stage activity before, it's changed. Somebody else might say this as well, but it's changed. So come to the meeting next Friday, September 3rd from 9 a.m. till 10 a.m. in 1310. 9 a.m. till 10 a.m. in 1310, Friday the 3rd. We'll explain how this has changed. We'll explain how to get through this. We want you to be successful in the class. It's the easiest class, I think, to pass. It's also the easiest class on campus to fail. So please come to that meeting. Talk with us so you really understand how to audit classes, how to get your hours inside of the shops, like the scene shop with Kevin and Jim. Costume shop with Jojo and Bronwyn. Come to loading calls for lighting or sound or projections. Come to the strike calls or know how to usher. There's a whole pile of opportunities there. With that said too, that's the other part of my hats, everyone, is I'm also the production manager. A lot of things going on. So I'm basically the paperwork person, and I have a whole team of student stage managers who help me out with this at all times. The most important of those stage managers, everyone, I shouldn't say that, but the one who kind of leads them the best, is Rochelle Garcia. She's our student production stage manager. She took on this role. She won this role, in a sense, elected to this role from everyone. She's going to help us come out of COVID. She's there to help me out with whole pile paperwork, adapting these shows, changing the policies. A lot of things that changed this department happened because of a PSM. So she's a phenomenal student who's going to be helping us out. So I kind of look forward to helping her. So if you pop in my office, everyone, you see someone else working behind me, it's probably Rochelle. So you'll also see with the production classes, so fun to be a production manager, everyone. If you are in a production class and you have any questions about how to deal with your production hours, and these are different than stage hours, come and see me. I'll help you out those sort of things. If you're interested in the large opportunities here at Fullerton College, come and see me. There'll be a lot of come and see me here, everyone. If you want to design, I was that student who walked in my first semester and said, what does it take for me to design here? You know, as a first semester freshman. And the fact of the matter is, I was told how to do that. If you need that information, come and see me. If you want to design lights, sound, whatever here, stage manager show, come and talk to me. Let's get you on that path to make that happen. If you want to work on a crew, that's another great way of getting to be part of our productions. There's actually a folder outside of my office, a black folder. You can look at that. It talks about how to be on the production crews, what's required, the hours required. And there's an application there. So if you're curious about how to do that, come and see me or read the stuff inside the folder and sign up there and fill out an application. If you can't commit to a full show, the other opportunity here is you can also usher, which is the other folder outside my office. It's a blue folder. It says something about like usher book. grab that usher book, take a look there. It'll tell you what is involved in ushering. And if you want to usher, you can sign up. We are hoping to have in-person audiences, so we kind of need in-person ushers. So please come and look at that and sign up if you can. Almost done. Almost there. Certificates. There's many certificates. There's a ton of certificates in technical theater. There's even more coming next year. Little preview there. With that said, everyone, if you're curious about indoor certificates, costuming, lighting, sound, stage management, tech theater, general, come and see me. You can also talk to Kevin Klaus. We will both help you with those advisements. Typically, right around week 10 is when we advise these certificates, but let us help you make a pathway. Just taking classes, hoping you get it right, is not the way to do this. Come and see us. We'll give you the pathway that works best for the certificate, but then we'll also make a pathway that works best for you, your work schedule, and everything else going on. Final little points here, everyone. I told you I was almost done. This is the thing I always say every semester, but it seems to work out because I seem to gain about 2 or 3 students who come and talk to me every semester, which is simply this. I am probably one of the least academic instructors you will find here in this department. That's not to say these are all like academic people, but I struggled as a student. I'm dyslexic. School was hard. I hated reading. If you're one of those people who struggle and just want to have someone to kind of talk to and go, how can I get through this? Come and talk to me for a few minutes. Let me give you a couple ideas. Let me move you to a couple resources here at Fullerton College. We have tons of them. This is actually probably the most resources I've ever seen, and most of them are online now, which is really cool. So come and talk to me. Let me help you get through, because there's a way through this, everyone. It took me a while. I kind of grew up here. I was a past student. So come and talk to me. With that said, too, if you're a performer at Fullerton College, why would you take a technical theater class? I kept talking about employable skills. If you want to be in theater, everyone, be in theater. Don't sit there working at Starbucks. Don't keep working at Office Depot, right? Work in what you want to do. Working in this industry is how I got through school. The pay is better. Being a skilled laborer is always better. And there's a lot of things popping up right now. There's 4 new theaters in Orange County, one of which is ran by Fullerton College graduates that just opened up. So if you're curious about work, everyone, look at this. You can learn to work in the industry you want to work in. What's better than that? And it might open up a door that you never thought existed. The final part I want to leave on today, everyone, and sorry for talking so much, is simply this. Fullerton College is back. Our theater department is back. We are producing shows. We are doing what we love. Our hands are back on to equipment. We are building scenery again. We are working on soundboards. We are doing all these things we've been wanting to do for a while. So we are back. But we are part of this world, so we know what's going on. We don't always have a good answer because things change day to day. We understand that. That can be difficult. But we are here to help you out. So I'm going to kind of leave on this little manipulated quote. You can figure out who I stole this from later on. But simply this, help will always be given at Fullerton College to those who ask for it. So if you're curious, you have a question, you just need someone to talk to, come talk to us, talk to your instructors, let us get you on the path for success. Let's get you on the path to really becoming employable and having fun in a career that you love, because we all do. Thank you for coming, everyone. Have a great semester here, and I'll talk to you later. Hopefully see you around.
Hello, students. My name is Kevin Klaus, and I teach production and design classes at Fullerton College. This semester, the fall semester, I am teaching Intro to Tech Theater on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Stagecraft on Monday, Wednesday. Both classes are full, so that's really cool. So unfortunately, we don't have any spots available or availability in those classes. However, I teach a lab class, Theater Crafts Lab, on Tuesday and Thursday, 2 o'clock to 5:30. That does have availability if you're looking for 2 units of a lab class. In addition, if you're looking for stage correctivity hours, which you'll hear a lot of between myself and other colleagues, the Scene Shop is located down the end of the hallway, 1313, and we're open Tuesday and Thursday, 2 p.m. to 5:10. I welcome you all to Fullerton College in the wonderful semester. Please come do some stage correctivity hours in the shop, and thank you very much.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Fullerton College Theater Arts. My name is Tim Espinosa. My pronouns are he, him, his, and I am proud to serve as the head of musical theater here in our Fullerton College Theater Arts Department. A little bit about what I'm teaching this semester. I'll be teaching two sections of Musical Theater 3, as well as an online class of Introduction to Theater and Musical Theater History. If you're interested in learning about musical theater history, the evolution of the musical from its inception to now, I still have some room available in that class, and I'd be happy to give you an ad code for that class. Looking to the spring, I'm also thrilled to be directing Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. You'll hear more about those auditions as the fall semester progresses, but I'm really excited to be holding auditions at the very end of this semester in the fall. If any of you are interested in learning more about our musical theater program, we offer a myriad of different opportunities, whether you are looking to transfer to a four-year BFA or BA theater arts program, specifically with an emphasis in musical theater, or you're just looking to attain a certificate in musical theater. We can meet together and we can come up with an academic pathway that will meet your goals and expectations for musical theater while you are a student at Fullerton College. Again, I look forward to meeting all of you in our time returning back to in-person learning and online. Have a wonderful fall semester, and we'll see you out and about.
Hi, everybody. My name is Michael Mueller. I'm the head of acting and stage combat at Fullerton College. Welcome back. Welcome to another hybrid year. We're excited to get back in person. We're still unsure about what all of it's going to be, but we're excited that you're along for the journey with us. A couple of things that I want to talk about are the classes that I'm teaching this semester. I'm teaching the intermediate principles of acting. I'm also teaching the introduction to stage combat, as well as a movement for the actors. And I'm also teaching a section of introduction to theater. On top of that, I'm also directing the show this semester, which is going to be A Midsummer Night's Dream. The auditions will be Monday, so the 30th. And that those auditions will start at 1:30 as well in the Bronwyn Dotson in person. One of the other aspects of this audition process is that you can audition remotely. So you can send in a submission tape through the registration portal, which is available through the website. So the department website has a cast and crew portal where you can go and you sign up, you fill in all of your information, and you can upload an audition video similar to the videos that we're uploading now for Candace to be able to edit through together. And so you can audition that way. Callbacks will be in person, so the rehearsal process and the performance of the show will be in person as well. So if you have any concerns about being back in person at all, please feel free to email me. You can reach out and ask me any questions that you have, or you can catch me at the orientation on Wednesday. The other thing too, we have a couple of other exciting things. This semester, this fall semester, we're launching an acting and performance certificate. It's a level one certificate, which is launching this semester. And so any of you who are signing up for any of the acting classes will be eligible for that. And so hopefully I'll be meeting with you at some point through the semester to be able to chat with you a little bit further about the progression of that certificate. The same thing goes for the stage combat classes. So the introduction to stage combat class, or if you've taken a stage combat class before, the first two levels of stage combat, along with some other courses, will also then be integrated into a level one stage combat certificate, which is also launching this fall. So those are two exciting things that we have going on in the area of performance that I wanted to share with you. If you have questions about the certificates, about the degree program, about just what classes are meeting where, please reach out. You can usually find us in and around campus, but email is also a great way to reach out. We're here for you. I'm here for you. I want to make sure that you know that my door, virtual as well as real, is always open to you and your questions. If I don't have the answer to the question, I will certainly help you track down the answers that you're looking for. I hope that you have a wonderful start to the semester. I look forward to seeing you in person at some point. And in the meantime, be safe, have fun, be creative, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi, my name is Candace Clasby, and I am the head of the directing and acting for camera programs here at Fullerton College. This semester, I'm teaching Theater 100, online only, and we're already a week in. So if you are still interested in joining that course, do it ASAP. Send me an email to cclasby@fullcoll.edu right here, and I will be sure to send you a special ad code. that course. I am also teaching Theater 180, which is full right now. That is our beginning principles of acting class, which we offer every semester. I am also teaching Theater 122, improvisation for film, television, and theater. Theater 222, acting for camera, which we also offer every semester. And then I also co-coordinate the new plays workshop with the directors and playwrights alongside Bill Mittler in the last 8 weeks of this fall semester. So if you are a writer, a director, someone who has always been interested in writing or directing, please reach out to me at cclasby@fullcoll.edu. It'll be right here. And let me know, because I'm going to be posting a call for plays very soon. We are in collaboration with the Theater 106 playwriting class. So if you've ever been interested in writing, I urge you to take Theater 106, because we are producing the 10-minute plays and one acts that are written during that class period. I'm also opening it up to those from the past who have taken that class, or those who are already self-proclaimed playwrights, to send in your submissions to me. There will be an Instagram post with all the information on how to submit within the next week. So please keep an eye out for that. You can also check our link tree through our Instagram. So here's the link tree link, and I will get back to you with all pertinent information. But it's a really fun time. You can still go onto our YouTube channel and see last year's showcase. It was two nights, 11 different plays, new plays, that we were able to produce in a live streamed format. So it's not pre-recorded. We are doing it live. So it is very theatrical, even in this virtual space. The class takes place at night on Tuesdays and Thursdays in the last 8 weeks of the semester. So you still have time to join that class. It starts October 18th, really October 19th, that Tuesday, but we will have auditions the week before. So these are things you should know. Keep an eye out on our Instagram, because we'll post all of our auditions there. If you have any questions about the directing program or the acting for camera program or even the acting program, feel free to come and meet me in my office hours. This semester, I have face-to-face office hours on Mondays from 1:15 to 2:15, or I'm happy to create an appointment through Zoom virtually, either Monday, Wednesday, or Thursday afternoon between 4 p.m. and 5:30 p.m. If none of those times work, just shoot me a message and let me know, and I am happy to try and accommodate a time that works for the both of us. So I look forward to seeing you around campus, and have a great semester. I'm gonna throw it over to Bill.
Thank you. Hi everyone, my name is Susanna Vaughn. You can call me Sue, and I teach musical theater performance techniques and musical theater history. And there's actually a little bit more room left in my musical theater history class, so feel free to come join us if you're interested in musical theater and interested in how it came to be. It's also it fulfills a general ed requirement, and it's an online class, fully online. There's no synchronous meeting time, so you can fit it into your schedule whenever you need. And it's an 8-week class, so it starts now and it goes through the middle of October, and then you're done. 8 weeks and one class in the bag. So come join us for musical theater history. Thanks everyone, have a great semester.
Hello, my name is Dr. Anthony Moreno, and I teach Theater 192 and 292, Beginning and Intermediate Applied Voice. So as you go through your second year of musical theater training, we get to do a lot of singing. Looking forward to seeing everyone.
Hello, my name is Jerston Sorrell. I'm part of the adjunct faculty here at Fullerton College. I'm really excited because this is my first semester teaching at Fullerton College this fall. I'll be teaching Advanced Principles of Acting 1, which is a nice course. It's classical-based training, but the students are going to walk out of that course with a lot of techniques, a toolbox, with things that's gonna prep them for the business, such as audition techniques, self-promotion, learning about the different styles within the classical canon. So we'll be touching on that in this course of Advanced Principles of Acting 1. Some of the things that I do is I'm an actor. I do lots of plays regionally. I'm mostly based in San Diego, but also I'm a playwright as well. I'm really excited to join Fullerton, and I'm looking forward to meeting you this fall.
Hello and welcome. My name is Aubrey Savarino, and I am one of your part-time theater faculty members here at Fullerton College, and I am so excited to see you on campus here. And just so you know a little bit about me, I'm a professional actor. I've worked on stage and screen in New York, LA, and regional theaters around the country. And I also love to teach. I've been teaching alongside acting for about 10 years. I also teach theater at Moore Park College. And I'm also teaching Beginning Principles of Acting on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 8 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. It looks like my Beginning Principles of Acting class is full right now, but maybe still a little bit of room on the wait list if you want to jump on that. And I hope you all have a wonderful semester. Thanks so much.
Hi, I'm Bronwyn Burton, costume shop foreman. This is the costume shop. I'm here most days. You can come up and visit. If you have some stage crew activity hours that you need to take care of, you can do that up here on Monday and Wednesdays from 2 to 5. Hope to see you. Bye.